I'm doing a video on a National Treasure film, Nicolas Cage. I think it's a good film, intriguing. Nicholas has to find treasure to groups of people. Both fighting each other. I think the actors did a very good job. High quality performance. Walt Disney film. From the producer of the Pirates of the Caribbean comes National Treasure, the thrilling edge of your seat adventure starring Academy Award winner Nicolas Cage. Cage is an obsessed treasure hunter, tries to find and decipher ancient riddles that will lead him to the greatest treasure known to man. He's dogged by a ruthless enemy who wants it for himself. Heart pounding chases and close calls turn his quest into a high stake crime caper and the most exciting treasure hunt you've ever experienced. I also watched The Day After Tomorrow. Interesting film. Breathtaking special effects. I recently watched Lord of the Rings, Two Towers, Return of the King. Good films. think The Lord of the Rings is very good. Very high quality film. Trilogy. Battle between light and darkness. The producers did a very good job. Which is to be expected. High quality books, high quality producer. I think I'll put the films away now. Yeah.